Why did the inventor of radar regret his invention? During World War II, British inventor Robert Watson Watt significantly advanced radar technology after the war. He relocated to Canada and was allegedly caught speeding by a police officer. Using a radar gun, he joked, "Had I known what you were going to do with it, I would never have invented it."